just in. Last night, a daring escape was made from the state correctional mental clinic. The fugitive is a psychotic cannibal known as Insane Killer. It is believed that he is armed and extremely dangerous. The police department highly recommends that citizens must stay in their homes in the night and should remain calm and pursue extreme caution.